Tiffany Haddish wanted to sleep with Henry Cavill until she met him. I used to really want Henry Cavill. I think he's so hot, but I met him and he was so awkward. It was like, this would be weird, the girl strip star admitted to the Los Angeles Times in an interview published Thursday. Haddish, 44, then playfully described the Superman star 40 as a nerd, theorizing that he would be more comfortable talking about the fantasy game Dungeons and Dragons. But I met him, he was so awkward.